What's up, guys? This is Justin Bieber, and this is Deutschland's Bigsta Beats.
Put a little tweet out there. Said, Mariah Yeater, this is for you. And then I tweeted this link, and it was Borat. He was like, you'll never get this. You'll never get this. La, 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 la.
What's up? I'm Usher.
And I'm Justin, and this is our cover shoot.
I'm Justin.
And I'm Usher.
So I made a special graduation.
Oh, do I sit?
No. Justin, I have been there for you since the beginning of your career. This was the very first show that you were on. But you should know that in the future, I can't always be there for you. I have a haircut next Thursday, and Friday I'm at the spa. And then it's my cat Charlie's birthday on Sunday.
Japan, Kung Fu. So I'm headed for the gold. I'm sweating, I swear. Oh, this sweating will be awesome.
Right? And then she's like, where are you? I'm like, I legally don't have to tell you.
Mom, stop recording me. I'm playing Utopia.
One more time.
Hey, baby. This fondue is waiting for you. You want to taste it? Boyfriend and I too.
So Adam left the band.
Can't believe that.
Already.
Loyalty.
Like,
dude has none.
You'd think that, you know, our boy band would last a little bit longer than all the rest of them, but it turns out we're just like all
this
the rest of them.
Just out quick.
Turns out my band broke up in 7 minutes, so, Believe. Coming soon. Check it out.
Alright, okay, smile at the camera. Hello? Big smile, alright, flip your hair. Flip your hair, ma'am. Flip your hair, hello? Yes, great. Now let's grab the whiteboard for on the left. On the left side. Yes. Okay. Great. Now put the other one down. Okay. Now smile as if you just won the lottery. Pick up the white bottle. Hello. On the left side. Give me a flirty smile. Even bigger. Great. Now smile like you just lost your cat. But now you found him.
But Chuck Norris is awesome.
Did you know
that Chuck Norris actually wears Justin Bieber pajamas?
Is that true?
It's
not true, but it's funny.
I would like to do a duet with maybe Beyonce.
I mean, that's good. She's so talented.
She's just talented and cute.
Yeah. You almost said it. Watch yourself, buddy. You almost said it. She's talented and so cute.
Sexy.
Yeah, very good, yeah. So cute. Okay.
She's so cute.
Beyonce is so cute.
She's so cute. Don't talk to Beyonce. Love to. But...
She is so cute. Yeah, she really is.
My biggest fear is sharks.
Seriously?
Yeah.
But where do you find yourself in a situation where you could somehow be hurt by a shark?
When I swim in the ocean. What kind of question is
that, bro? I don't know, maybe. What if you maybe you're hopping around tanks?
I see, you're going
around aquarium tanks, jumping around, going crazy, man.
No, I'm not in Georgia at the just aquarium, just hanging out. No, I'm chilling.
But when you're in the ocean, you think maybe what if? Yeah, shark.
I'm always I'm scared to go in water that I can't see the bottom, because then I'm like, what is in there?
So you're not a lake dude. You're more of an ocean guy than a lake guy.
I'm more of a lake guy.
Yeah.
Because lakes don't have sharks.
Okay. If you had the chance to be not be followed by paparazzi or fans for one day, what would you do?
I would just go to Walmart.
Concerts ever for the Today Show, but first, this is Today on NBC. You smile, I smile.
your hair is, so I made a special graduation.
Oh, do I sit?
No.
I feel like it's a dress.
So you don't mess up your hair. All right.
Okay.
Class of 2012.
Real?
Your diploma.
It's so official. It's official.
High school graduate Justin Bieber, everybody!
It's cold out here. You know why? Because you're not with me. Boyfriend on iTunes now.
What famous female Canadian singer is named after her father, Alan? You ought to know this question.
Dad?
Carly?
Uh-huh. Alanis Morissette.
Yes, okay. Yep.
She gave it to you.
I used a phone a friend option.
2-1. Are you ready?
This isn't Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Right. Okay, we are 3-4. 3-4. We've got a couple questions left, so.
One second, I need to stretch real quick.
All right, stretch break.
All right, I'm good now.
Okay, we're good? All right. Look right at your baby, but here's my number. So call me maybe.
Hey.
Who is that?
That's just my friend.
Yeah? What's your friend's name?
That was Jewel Keys.
Yeah?
Jewel
Keys?
He's my friend. Yeah, well, his name, that's his, like, his producer name. His name is Jewel Keys because he makes beats. And
tell
stuff.
Jewel Keys I said what's up.
I will.
That means that in addition to just being, you know, that was me.
You were on Forbes too.
The year
you,
before.
Little sneaky.
That's the same.
I'll look after her.
So, can you tell me what you're wearing here, please?
I'm wearing...
Please talk about this.
I have a snake.
Stop! I know. Thank you for hanging out, babe. All right, James, what's going on where you are?
Business.
He said you're very loud. He said he always knows when you're in the house because you're loud. What does that mean?
I just like to, we just, hang out and we're loud. We play music and stuff.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, but he didn't say my son, Jaden, is loud as well. He just said you're loud.
We're all loud. It's not just me. I don't know why he just singles me out.
All
it's
right.
Like we're all equally as loud.
Well, he just said I should bring him back out here, but it's too late. He's probably gone now. But anyway.
What's been the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you?
The most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to me? Probably walking into all those glass doors. Honestly, yes, thank you. I got in a fight with a glass window yesterday, and in result, I can't move my eyebrow. This one, there's no wrinkles on this side. How weird is that? It's the weirdest thing. Look at that. Some weird stuff going on there.
Usually when I go into a mall, it doesn't really end well.
No.
No, because then it's like...
too many glass doors?
Yeah, too many. Funny.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I've never reenacted this.
Okay, good.
I've never reenacted this, so I'm going to reenact it. All right, so I'm coming off stage. I forget what song I was singing, but I'm coming off, right? And I'm like... All right, guys, I need water, right? And there's this is the
glass door. That's the
glass door. Right? Here's a glass door. There was a glass door behind it, though, too. It was like a double thing.
Backstage?
No, this is the stage right here. I'm performing.
Yeah. Okay.
Right? Then I'm running off, right? Yep. Going off to find water or whatever I can find, and I'm going to, like, reach for the railing because I'm tired, and I'm, like, you know, like, just take a second. So I go to reach for the thing, but turns out the railing was behind that glass. So I didn't realize that. And I went, boom! And I smashed my face. And I was like, I really hope no one saw that. And I just played it cool. And I was like, OK. And I went back. And I started performing. And then while performing, I kind of felt like my face was just starting to swell. And so I was just finished the song, and then after my adrenaline was gone, I like was walking off and I was like, ah, like my head, and I felt my head and it was like a big bump. Really? And then I'm walking down the stairs and all of a sudden I just am like, and I just pass out.
Gosh.
And that's where it leaves you hanging.
Just leave it right there. You don't know what happens after that.
Don't know what happens.
Your life totally changed.
You gotta watch the NBC special tonight to find out what happens.
So it would be great if you would. They gotta show my double
game. Yeah, we'll do it side by side.
Split screen.
Ready? Wide shot. Take some medium, some extreme close up.
When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid. Show it.
Yeah.
Hey Justin, what do you think about David Letterman?
Whoa!
Oh, that's crazy.
Sweat. Katie! Where are you? Katie! Hey!
Someday you'll look like this.
Alright. Someday. Alright, whispering. Okay. Let me get back in the vibe here.
Someday you'll look like this.
Sorry, don't look at my eyes.
Hand. Now fist to your sides.
9, 8, 7.
Now your fingers. 5, 4. Burst both hands. Up, punch, across. Crank, crank, stay down. Shoulder, chin, shoulder, and tap. Double dream hands, and.
Puppies.
This is a part of me, and you're never gonna let it take away from me.
No!
I forgot the words.
Oh, man, come on.
Hello.
What? Is that a rap on Justin Bieber?